Hello, back again. And now I'm gonna go tackle Skull Lake and see what's over there. Well, I suppose it would have been a little overpowered to have them upgrade your stuff and the kiln. On the cliff side. Oh, hey. Never mind, my horse did show up. Ouch. Yes, thank you. That is a very high up shrine. Must be what they were talking about. The shrine is still awake. Yes, I know the shrine is there. Quite a difficult shrine, especially if there's rain.
Huh?
so it's once again something I can't do because it's raining. I'm all for weather effects and stuff, but do what it makes some sense. You're going to make a game centered around climbing. You cannot do a weather effect that stops you from doing any climbing. Damn it! Yeah. Well, I'm just doing that to get rid of the rain. Until the rain stops. Oh no. Oh, okay. Cool. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna die. Okay, what do I have to do for this one? Ah! So another shrine, let's just get there. And prepare for battle. So it's a much more important thing. Almost when this weird thing guy is supposed to show up. Okay. Have some very interesting visual effects. Thank you. Oh, hey. Yep, I'm dead. Droid blood there. Yag. What are you? Sure, why not? Let's go with that. Oh my god, you are freaky. Oh, that's why he looks freaky. He's in an original Zora costume. Okay. Well, that was odd. A little bit of backtracking, but it's
thank you.
Now I'm in the back area of Death Mountain. Or side area of Death Mountain. Referred to as Eldon's Flank, because of course it is. Thank you. Okay. Okay, that didn't quite go according to plan. There's a bunch more of Hinox stuff. And there's apparently a camera that we I thought I saw something up there. Here. Yeah. Be funny. One of the shrines is in a skull. That'd be a twist. Yep, that. Probably not worth it anyway. Oh, nice. Hot springs. What is it? Gut check rock. Ooh, I found a Goron. Hello. Sounds like a plan to me. Sure. Lovely. Yeah, let's try this. I know, even though time's expired, I really want to wrap this up before. Okay, this is with the speed up. I just want to make sure that's part of the equipment I have. Real rupee amounts on this, so this is really an impossible challenge. Okay, there's a bunch of 20s up this way. That helps. That helps a lot. Okay.
Okay.
And I am victorious. You are a loser. Yes, it was glorious. Oh my god, that smile is creepy. A real gut challenge? Oh boy. That sounds terrifying. Alright. Let's see how bad this is. This is probably. Or maybe it's nice and it's just a get it done because of it's a quest. Hopefully Monty lets me go do that. Because he's in being a purry cat mode. Yeah, this looks like it's just there. Yep. Run up and do it. Blah, 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 blah. I have my thing. I have my thing. I'm gonna get it done. I'm a big frostbite. Nice. Scratch, 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 scratch. Alright, I have 8 moves now. Alright, so I'm gonna go do some stuff off screen. Mostly clear out my inventory, take pictures of that stuff. Get some cooking done. Stuff that you don't need to see and watch. And that'll do it for now. Until next time.